Hello and welcome to this episode of my Euphoria HD Let's Play series. This is Stormcrow and let's get started. Sorry, that was a little bit of a mouthful this time. Okay, we did a long episode last time and this one's probably going to be even longer. We're going to do episode 11, hopefully not fail it. All the vicious ones are everywhere. Beat the Paris region. Return of the growers. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, let's grow this. That's right, that's how you attach it to it, as a flower. And then it'll grow up. Somewhere. Unless it's growing right here. Alright, I got 40. Let's start scouting. Where the hell's my flower? Planted it and the flower is not growing. Well, that's a fine kumbaya. What we got up here? 28. All right, let's where the hell is my flower growing? There it is. Oh, I'm slow. Option over here yet. I wonder if they don't always get the option. Oh, you gotta have one of those down. Fair enough. Maybe that's why you only get one. I planted the bulb. Where is this one growing? Oh no, I didn't plant the bulb. Got the bulb ready to come out. Thank you. He can't grow because there's no defense tree for him to attach to. Tiny. See if we can take this. Okay, we're slowly growing our bases. Not worried about terraforming yet. Possibly at all. We're gonna attack this one from two sides. Damn. And knock the fuck out. I haven't explored this entire sector yet. This one's got a tiny flower, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe this one's got a little bigger. A tiny one, hard to find. I'm gonna lose this one. I gained a much more strategically important one. This one's got some good bottlenecks. He's really laying it on up there. So we had a tough nut to crack as well. I need this one here. Thank you. build that up and take the lower one. Light some pressure off. I think. Well, this place is not nearly as large as I thought it was going to be. Let's see where this group goes. Should have this. And that's all she wrote. That wasn't too hard. Laser pod explosions can take out many enemies. Next episode is 100. Not sure what that means. It's gonna be interesting. Alright, so this past episode wasn't very hard. We did a pretty much straight line, you know, offense, just build up, take down, There wasn't any strategic part. I remember when I played before, there was a section that if you didn't move your units off into a new asteroid, like almost immediately, you were going to lose because you were going to get slammed by way more than what you had. I mean, you had to completely abandon your original asteroid and move on. It took me 3 or 4 playthroughs to really get down how to do it. I'm wondering if they included that and if it's still the same. It might be the next episode. But we'll see. Alright, I want to thank you for watching this episode of my Euphoria HD Let's Play series. This is Stormcrow signing off.